सेवन क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, मैथमेटिक्स D2, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1B, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 टुडे। स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 सेज वाई इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू एक्स स्क्वायर एंड वाई इज इक्वल टू ए। फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स, फाइंड एन एक्सप्रेशन फॉर वाई इन टर्म्स ऑफ ए व्हेन दिस वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज डबल्ड। व्हाट रिलेशन इज देयर? रिलेशन इज वाई इज directly proportional to x square and y is equal to a for a particular value of x, means y is equal to a and x is particular value, means we have to let it by ourselves. Y value is given and x value we have to assume by ourselves, that is particular value. So first of all we will write equation. First of all, equation for the relation, that what is the relation between y and x square, is given y is directly proportional to x square. So we have to make equation that y is directly proportional to x square. We want to remove this sign by inserting equality and proportionality constant, that is k. So y is equal to kx square, where k is constant here, and this is the relation y is equal to kx square. Now students, you know y is equal to a for a particular value of x, so we will let that y is equal to a and x is equal to b, we will let it by ourselves, that y is equal to a and x is equal to b. So we have to place these values in this equation to find the value of k. What y is equal to a, k, x is equal to b, means b square. If we want to find the value of k, what to do? We have to divide on b by b on both sides to find the value of k. B square is cut, so what is left? Left is k is equal to a by b square. It is the value of k. Now this value of k we will place in this equation number 1. What is y is equal to kx square. So y is equal to k value is a by b square into x square. This is now question number, you can say 2 or this y value. Now find an expression for y in terms of a when this value of x is doubled. Now we have to find expression in terms of a, that expression for y in terms, it should be in terms of a when x value is doubled. When x is doubled, you know students, what was the x value first which we let? That was x is equal to b. If it will be double, it means it will be 2b. So x will be equal to 2b. Now we will place this value of x, means double value of x, in the previous equation. This is our equation. So y is equal to a by b square, x square value is 2b whole square. So y is equal to a by b square, 2 times is 4b square. B square both will be cancelled to each other, so what is left is equal to 4a. Y is equal to 4a. Now this was required to find, we have to find the value of y in terms of a, so we found the value of y in terms of a. This is our 11th question. Now move towards question number 12. Yes students, question number 12 The braking distance of a vehicle is directly proportional to the square of its speed. When the speed of the vehicle is b meter per second, its braking distance is d meter. If the speed of the vehicle is increased by 200%, find the percentage increase in its braking distance. Students, braking distance of a vehicle is directly proportional to the square of its speed. This is the relation between braking distance and speed of the vehicle. Braking distance mean when a vehicle is stopped to have a brake, till that time it is not stopped properly, that is the braking distance of vehicle. Now the first of all we will make equation by the relation, that what is the relation between them. Students, you know here they have given b, small b is for speed and small d is for braking distance. First of all we will consider it capital, then we can convert it into small. Let the braking distance of a vehicle is d meter. We have considered it as a capital D. Now let the speed of the vehicle is b meter per second. Since the relation between braking distance and the speed is d is directly proportional to v squared, the relation is direct. So we will make equation now that d is directly proportional to v squared. And we want to remove the sign by placing equality and constant k b square, where k is constant. So now our equation is d is equal to k b square. It's our first equation. And we have to place the values to find the k when capital B is equal to small b and capital D is equal to small d. So we will place these values in this equation and what we will get, d is equal to k b square. If you want to find the value of k, what to do, we will divide on b by b on both sides. Here it will be cut and k value, what we will get, d by b square. That is the value of k which we got by placing these values, b square as well, k b square and b square. Okay, now students, again we will put the value of k in this equation to find the relation, to find the equation between d and b square. Placing these values in equation 1, what is the value, that is d is equal to k value is d by b square into b square. In this equation we have placed these values and we found this equation, you can say it equation number 2. Now students, you know they are saying if the speed of the vehicle is increased by 200%, find the percentage increase in its braking distance. So if 200% is increased, speed is increased, so percentage increase in braking distance we have to find. So students, 200 is increased speed. So first of all we should know its previous speed, that what was previous speed that 200 is increased later. So we will let that. Speed is equal to 100%. We have just assumed. And when the speed of the vehicle is increased by 200, means when the speed of the vehicle is increased by 200%, so what is speed? Basically, what will be? We will add the new speed in previous speed, means increased speed in the first one. It was suppose 100% plus it is now 200%, and we will multiply it with b because speed is b was capital b was equal to small b, that's why we will multiply it. Now what is common in both? Basically percent is common, so 100 plus 200 percent is taken common into b, so b is equal to 300% into b. Students, as you know, 1% is equal to 1/100. So we will place this value of percent here now. It's 300. 1% is equal to 1/100 into b. It will be multiplied with 300, 1 times 300 by 100 into b. So 100 3 times 300, so b is equal to 3b. As students, you know, equation is there, d is equal to b by d by b square into capital B. So we will place the value of capital B in equation 2. So now we will place the value of b in equation 2. So this is equation 2, we will place value here is equal to d by b square. B square value is, means b capital B value is 3b square. D is equal to d by b square into 9b square, means 3 times 9 and b 2 times b square. B square, b square is cut with each other and this one is left 9d. This is the new distance, 9d is new distance. Now students, the last step is find the percentage increase in its breaking distance. So we have to apply the formula of percentage increase. As percentage increase formula is, percentage increase is equal to new distance minus old distance multiplied by 100 over old distance and the whole term we will multiply by 100 now. So percentage increase formula is equal to old distance minus, sorry, new distance minus old distance divided by old distance multiplied by 100. We will place the values of new distance and old distance and then multiply, then we can get the percentage increase. So as you know, new distance is this one, 90. Here it's old distance, that is d, capital D is equal to d, that is old distance. So new distance minus old distance is d divided by old distance is also d multiplied by 100. 90 minus d, that is 8d over d multiplied by 100. Both will be deduct, means both will be cancelled. So 8 multiplied by 100% is equal to 800%. It is percentage increase. Percentage increase The percentage increase is 800%. This is the percentage increase in breaking distance. that is breaking distance, breaking distance percentage increase. Students, this is the 12th question. You will practice it frequently and solve on your register. In today's lecture we have done question number 11 and 12. That exercise is ended now. Inshallah, in next lecture we will start 1C and you will solve all practice now and all examples of this exercise by yourself on your register. Inshallah, I'll check, because these all examples and all practice now are with the same method. I have done each and every question of this exercise for you in previous lectures as well. So if you will find any problem, you can consult with me in school, okay, and try to practice it as much as you can. See you in next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.